This is Dan at Blue Dog Farms, and I'm here with Jalen. And we're here to get two steers out of the herd you see behind us. And unfortunately, they're not going to want to come. So I have to move all of the cows from where they are here up on this hillside, way down there to the barn, separate out the two steers, and then bring everybody back up here and build them a new fence up the hill. You ready, Jalen?
Yeah.
Let's get started. Well, we got the cows in, and we got the today's fence built up on the hill. So now it's time to separate out just two from the herd. They're not going to want to be separate from the other cows. That's why we waited until we had the fence put up. They wouldn't get upset while they were waiting to get loaded onto the trailer. So I need to get out a black one and a red one. But fortunately for me, I have Jalen. All right, let's get to it. We have the steers in this stall behind us. I'm going to go in there and try and run out the ones we don't need. And Jalen's going to work the door. Hopefully, this will go as easy as it was getting them in here. So the plan is to run them out the gate, and hopefully they'll go right up that fence line where I've got the temporary fences down, and we can get them into tomorrow's pasture without too much trouble. So far we've had some pretty reasonable cows. Hopefully they'll follow me right up there. Here we go. Well, here they are safely in the corral. Throw them a little bit of hay tonight. And then tomorrow we're off to go to the butcher. It's about a little over an hour ride. But they'll be easy to get in here. So this is Dan, head cowologist at Blue Dog Farms. And you have a blessed day. Thank you.